Are you still looking at me? What's going on, YouTube? Mr. All Star HD here once again on the Minecraft Let's Play world. You haven't heard that in quite some time, like 2 months or something like that. Something crazy. You guys thought I probably gave up on the series, but let me tell you, I didn't. Okay, I've been working, right? I've been trying to get back to the grind of the Minecraft world, and there's been some things that have changed since last episode. More or less, I'm trying to think what's changed. I finished the animals pens, I guess. Is that what you want to call it? I finished the animal pens, and I've done all that good stuff. I'll show you that in a second. I'm just trying to get some things right now, so I can work on the next thing that we're going to be working on. We won't finish it in today's video. I'll finish it off camera, and you'll see it in the next episode. But if you take a look on over here, I have finished all the animals. I moved the chickens that used to be from over there. I moved them on up here. I need some food real quick. I need to get my cooked cod. So, I've moved those little shits from down there the whole way up here. And, I had to kill a few of them off because, honestly, I put those in there. I had to kill a few of them off because they were just scattered everywhere and I wasn't worried about getting them. The thing you haven't seen is I've been breeding cows. I've been breeding them pretty crazily. I've also been getting sheep. I don't know why they're yellow and brown. I don't remember what I was doing. I also have made the pig's pen. I'm going to make another pen here, but I haven't got to it yet, but that's not what's important for this video. Today's video is important because we are going to be working on something else. We're going to be working on a furnace room, because I'll show you why. So if you recall, I have a bunch of furnaces and stuff over here, and yes, these ores are legit, don't worry, but I'll talk about that in a second. But as you can see, I have like these furnaces, and I have this little mechanism set up to where it automatically smelts and stuff and everything like that. But as you can see, it's kind of a mess, and I don't want this here anymore because I have other projects that I'm bringing in. So that's another project that I will talk about right now. It's basically where I'm going to try and do like every 20 to 50 episodes, whichever one I end up deciding, 20 or 50. I'm gonna try and basically make it to where I go ahead and mine all of these, you know, on camera. Well, not on, I might do it, I might speed it up to where I mine it all and just see where, how much of the loot that I've collected over, you know, however many episodes it takes me to get there, period. So, hope I explained that correctly. So, what was I doing? Oh, yeah. Okay, so I need 2, 4, 5, 6, and then I need 2, 4, 6. I need 6 of each, so I just need 2 more of these. Alright, so here's how it's gonna work. I'm gonna build around this, so this is where I'm starting at. So this is how this is gonna work. So there's 2 on the bottom, and then there are, let's see if I can get this right without having to go look at it, 2 here. Oh, I forgot the furnaces. I forgot the furnaces. Son of a bitch. I don't know. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take 2 of these furnaces over here, because I think they're out of fuel anyhow. So I'll just take this one. This one probably has like 4 coal. Yeah, it literally had 4 coal in it. So I'll take that. And let me just take one look back here. So, okay. I think I got it now. And there's 2 on top, which, let me get over here, there's 2 on top, so, like this, like so, and then another 2 here, and then, I didn't mean to fall, so we attach those there. Make sure if you're gonna, okay, I've gotten too far ahead of myself, and I'm not gonna mind that. I need an axe anyhow. But yeah, I got kind of too far ahead of myself, and I need to just relax, dude. Just need to relax. So I need to take this back and put it in the hopper to put it in there. That's annoying. All right. So additional ones up there. One right here. Do I have any building blocks to get up there? I'm just gonna take the stone because I have a silk touch pickaxe. So it's Gucci, guys. So the reason why I wanted to build this, like I said, is that's ridiculous over there. That is just ugly, and I'm tired of seeing it. For one. For two, I also have a bunch of projects that I want to do, and that's just not making it look any better. So let's see. This should okay. So. Well, we want to go here, place a block here. Okay, I have that right. I have the dimensions right. Okay, so then we can come in right here, right here. Okay, now let's begin this process. So, one, two. It's not going to be very big, but I have a good idea for what I want to do. So, we'll go ahead, and it's going to be pretty square, to be honest with you, but... This is going to be the back of it where this one is, just because it's the main one that I'll use, and you only really need one of these, because they smell pretty well by themselves, so it's not a huge deal, you know, and like I said, it smells fairly well for you, so something's not right. That's not even. Why is that not even? 1, 2, 3, 4. What is not even about that? What is uneven about this? Okay, that doesn't make any sense. That's annoying. That's actually annoying. There's one... Okay, so... That makes literal no sense, dude. Literally no sense to me at all. That's gonna annoy me. It has to be even. I can't do that, man. It's gotta be even. So, yeah. Why is that not even? What the heck? Okay, something's not right here. What is it? We're gonna have to do it like that, boys. I can't do that. Can't be having that, yeah, we're gonna have to do two doors instead of one, unfortunately. Because that's what was messing everything up. I think we're gonna do a weird design, and it'd be nice if I placed the blocks correctly. Some of those projects, though, that's what I want to touch on. I want to touch on a few of the projects that I actually plan on doing. So, sorry if I sound really weird, too. I'm just getting over being sick this week, and it kind of sucks, but it is what it is. I can't help that too much. And... Yeah, the thing that I wanted to talk about are the projects. Like I said, a lot of them, I have, like, some major projects and then some minor ones. So, the major ones that I would like to do, talk about, is I want to do a rainbow beacon type of thing. Like, if that makes any sense. I'll throw one on screen just to show you what I mean. But I want a legit one in my world. So, I want to try and do that. But that's going to be fairly difficult. It's gonna take quite some time to do, if I'm being honest. I don't think I've ever seen a legit one, and there probably are legit ones, but I want a legit beacon rainbow, and it's gonna take a long time. And leading into that, you're probably wondering, well, yo, dude, how the hell are you gonna get enough iron and stuff for that? Well, my friend, let me tell you, I plan on making an iron farm. There's one that I'll be making here soon. I don't know if I'll do it on camera or not, because it's gonna frustrate me. So I don't know if that's something that I'm gonna do, because like I said, it'll just piss me off. Everything's gonna be like super specifically done. Like it's gonna be really hard to be able to be entertaining while I'm being pissed off and trying to figure something out. So. I might record a little bit of it, but I don't know yet. I don't know what I'll do, but that is gonna be one of the projects I also want to do, is, you know, an iron farm, and I actually am gonna put it way over there, and I fell off. I'm actually gonna place it way over there, and I don't have any building blocks. We'll just do this, because I don't care right now. But yeah, I don't have any other, well, that's where I'm gonna place it. That's where I want to put it, because I think that's a good spot, and I, actually have, there's like three villagers in that little hut right there, and I think that that's gonna do us fairly well. Let me go grab some cobblestone now, because that's kind of how I want to finish it off. Actually, I'm gonna go to bed first, because I would, I'd like to get the base of this done, and then I'll do the rest of the inside and stuff. Oh my god. Oh god. How did that get in here? What? How did that get in here? For real. Like, I almost just... You have no idea how angry I would have been. I would have, honest to God, would have went, and I would have thrown my Xbox out of the window. I probably would have went and adopted an Ethiopian child and made him do track. Like, that's how mad I would have been. And I know that probably didn't make sense to some of you guys, but listen, it doesn't matter, dude. I would have been really pissed off. Like, that was absolutely stupid as shit. Like, that shouldn't have even been a thing. Like, there's another one in here. I bet there's one in there. Nope, there's not. Okay. I do want to get up here, though, so I can place this, and we can call it a day for... Well, I'll tell you what I plan on doing, at least, on the inside after I get this done. But, yeah. Oh, I also got another pickaxe. I got a mending pickaxe. So, it's good. I fished for the longest time. Like, I'm talking, like, probably, like, 2 hours. It took me to get the mending enchantment, and I got it, and I put it on my pickaxe, and now I'm Gucci for diamond pickaxes for a long time. That's another project, is I also want to get, mending for all my items, you know, pretty much everything that I have, and, eventually we'll get there, but, as for now, so, here's how I want to do this. So, for example, right here, I want to cover this up. I want this to be covered up, so, like so. Yeah, that's smart, Gabe. That's smart. Actually, I don't know if I'll cover it up, because it'll be kind of a pain in the ass to do. But, I want to take these rows down here. Like, you see how there'll be a row here. So, there'll be, like, a fire back here, and then there'll be, furnaces on the other side. And, like, I plan on decorating the inside as well as I can for such a little room. But I just didn't want to make it massive, just because, like, it's kind of pointless. Like, yes, aesthetically, it's nice. But anything else, it's pointless. So, I decided that I'm just going to make it this size. But, yeah, I think that's going to do it for today's episode. I know I didn't really talk about too much, and I'm sorry that if it wasn't too entertaining for this video. But I just did it so I could get a Minecraft video out there to you guys, just to show you that I'm still doing the Let's Play. I just had to take some time off and get my other videos and everything situated. But just to show you real quick, here's the villager, and then there's two more in here. But yeah, that's probably gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for sticking around and watching till the end. I'd appreciate a like and stuff, and that would be pretty nice and everything. I'm going to actually go and move the other one out of there and move everything, and next episode you see, this will probably be bare, and we will have everything set up. But yeah, that's going to do it for today's episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, my dudes.